We're all truly blessed at the same time to have a leader like President Trump, who is a builder, an incredible builder. And we pray for our leadership. I'm not apologizing. When I was called to be part of this commission to aid in economic and educational prosperity, and you make a positive comment, all of a sudden, that's not acceptable.